guys for episode 3 of Skylanders Trapped In! Right, this open. Oh my god, guys. We did. We did it, guys.
My pollen count has never been higher. Bring me in.
In a minute, when I need you. I don't need you in a minute.
Glad. Seriously, good stuff right there.
Thank you, Tussle. What's back here? I don't have any Trap Masters of the Earth element. I think there's only one. I don't think I know him. Wallop.
You want to know about escaped bad guys? I tell you about Chompy Mage. Chompy Mage liked to dance. He also liked to stompy, but the thing he loves the most is turn everyone to Chompy.
Nice one! I'm sending this.
Thank you for all the money, Mr. Noggin. That's their name, that's their nickname. Mr. Noggin. Let's jump! Right, do we push these? Right, push this one out there. Push this one over there so we can get that noggin. Push this one over there so we can get that key. And upgrade ourselves. We might have some upgrades. We might not. We might need to tussle. Wait, tussle? Sprout.
I tell you about Dream Catcher. My time meant for sleeping, for that is what it seemed. Shame you steal your secrets, even while you dream.
Right, I don't want to fight her. Again, because I've completed this game before. But I created one of these and... Yeah. I haven't even got a magical upgrade.
Very well, but please return
anytime
you wish.
I said continue. Oh. Maybe I've done something wrong, I don't know. We're in. Air element is stronger here, thank you. Chances are we're gonna defeat Buzzer Beak in this episode. Chances are. That I mean by holding a bomb. So prepared. Thank you. Oh, it's cool. Right. Let me get some money first. What is money used for? Did you see that thing down there? These trolls aren't kidding me. Down, meat, some pizza. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Troll. Oh, Traptanium. Let's get this pretzel. Let's eat this pretzel. I told you last time I do not have a thing, a tough luck, or whatever his other name is. I need more money for. Wait. One jump on that. Oh well. Traptanium. Let's take jetpack off. Put him on. I forgot his name. Sapshot. Oh. Okay. Let's go back.
Nice one.
Thank you, Cousin Sprout. If you didn't hear what he said, nice one. Oh. Who's this? Wait. I ain't gonna change characters just because I can. Guess who this is? Whirlwind! Right. Everybody going down. Everybody going down. Okay, no. Tussle Sprout just wants to send loads of minions, I guess. Oh, maybe. No, Buzzabee. Right.
Buzzerbeak
defeated. Put the air trap in the portal. Okay, Eon, you're just gonna say that. We have that. Buzzabee. Right, let's see what moves it can do. Jesus. Like a ground pound and like a ranged area. Legendary statue. Let's go over here. A story scroll. Always nice to see a story scroll. Might be a secret behind there. Is it number two? Yes. No. I need like a fire element. We're only 7 minutes into the video. But where did we go? I don't even know where we go. Where do we go? Oh. Oh, we need to talk to him.
Hi-ho, Skylander. It's me, Plumbers. I may get another unfortunate choice in accepting a job at this Hall of Records, only to realize that it had been taken over by trolls. But now that you're here, it seems my luck has finally turned around. I'll be at this deep pit, and I can show you where to find more stone heads.
Thank you. Let's go, because I'm a dragon. I need to do this.
I was going to take you up this vent too, but it appears to be completely plugged up. All you have to do is push that boulder up there onto this other steam vent right here. Then, the steam pressure will be so intense, this plug will shatter. That's going to be very exciting. You're doing it!
Right, sorry I haven't been speaking in ages.
Now we can ride the steam again.
Right, yay, ride the steam! Bombs away!
Skylanders of the air outfit, so I think we're gonna need another boulder.
Why don't we just start this one? Oh. Oh, that's the boulder. Okay, everybody go on down. This is my big boulder. I just think it's so good. Oh, Right.
Here we go again.
Whee! The life element is stronger here.
Away we go!
Wait. Secret. Food one.
Food fight. That's how I roll.
No, we do not.
What's that? Is that a turret?
Let's go over to the turret.
I tell you about Golden Queen. She desires things that glitter and trinkets she can hold. But most of all, she after things that may gold.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for that.
There's more of a chance for you just to rhyme.
The trolls must have sent for
information.
What kind of attitude is that, soldier?
I'm not a soldier.
And this probably isn't the place for you right now, buddy. Why don't you take a hike and let the professionals handle things?
No.
Pleasure.
Be cool, compadre. Just hop in that there turret.
Well, fight everything! Kill the trolls! Boom, boom, boom! That was easy. Then you have to kill three trolls. Who's this?
Slobber trap.
Slobber trap.
You fell right into my trap.
Move. Just dry the mud. Right. Hello. Get back here. Get back here. Right. Every villain is gonna be killed by the end of the series. Ow. That is 26 damage. Yes, trap.
Slobber trap defeated.
He is practically trapped.
Put a water trap in the pole. Trap.
I can trap him.
Is it too late to say I'm done?
Right, which one? Who do we like, guys?
Gulper! Come on, pick me! Come on, pick me!
They're pretty much the same voice acting. Oh well. Slobber Trap. Because he's new. What moves does he do? Yeah, good buggy! Right, you're going in! You're going timber! Like I needed that though. Right, what's this? A queen. Right, let's go over here. The life element. Fly!
Looks like they're bringing out the big guns here. Just more of them to shoot, I say.
Yeah. A lot more. You're going down to the ground. Going down.